Loading, loading. I probably should have started the video after the loading, but then I could miss a second of gameplay while I'm alt-tabbing around, because this game does not have a proper borderless window. Well, the full screen is borderless window, but it locks. A little bit of a pain in the ass to tab around. So really, it doesn't have a true full screen. It has an annoying borderless window. And it locks in a normal window too. Just why? Why do that? If I want it to lock, I will use dual monitor tools and I will lock it myself. Thank you. Kids. Wait, how did I get another trap? Right, not. Oh, right, I got an item that. Starts me at 2. Let that guy get away. Oh, this one's already activated? That's what I saw. I thought it was it getting fucked up. Hurt someone. Asshole around. Everyone's getting their shit done. Oh, How did I not see them? How did I... didn't lose them. Saw someone else, so... dead. I'm a bitch, I suck at this. I lose sight of people so easily. I guess part of the point. Need one more. I'm getting at least one of you fuckers. I missed there. Man, I am dumb. You sit and stay a while.
Ah!
probably left you here. After you went through the trouble of saving him. What a dick, huh? Yeah, pretty much. Or you play as one of the people and run away from being sliced and hung. Every bad guy has their own little unique shit. This guy sets down bear traps. I don't have access to any of the ones I actually want to play. Like, I want to play as Freddy Krueger. Huh? You gonna come for it? You gonna run? I'll take two. Had a pretty rough start this round, so even getting two is an accomplishment as far as I'm concerned.